Everybody, and welcome back to another Minecraft video. This is Mythical Sausage. How is everybody doing? Oh man, we are back again doing another tutorial, and today I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys how to build this simple day one mountain house here in Minecraft, and it's so easy to make. Let's get this started. Let's build this thing block for block. Let's go. All right, and here we go with the block palette. So this is just the basic materials you're gonna be needing. You can change up any one of these, use different wood types or different stone types. It doesn't matter. It's gonna look pretty cool no matter what, but this is what we're using right now. As far as the dimensions, this is it. It's super tiny. This is the only space you're going to be needing. On the inside is a little 5x5 box frame. Wherever you see the wood, the logs right there, we're going to be going up, and these are just going to go up by 4 to that top level. And then you're just going to need a little bit of space in the front just so we can have a nice entrance, and we're going to have a glass door to come in, or a glass surrounding to get inside. So to start this out, let's go ahead and start right here on the outside bit, and we'll work on the inside after. For this side right here, we're just going to go up with some wood logs, and we're going to go up 1, 2, and 3. That's it. Give it a space of 1, 2, and 3. Here, we're gonna go also up by 3. Then, next up, let's go ahead and put a cobblestone wall right here next to that log. Give it a 1 block gap space and another cobble wall. Repeat it over here on this side. We're gonna put a spruce fence on each one of these right in between those cobble walls. Then, we're gonna start working on a little bit of an archway. So right here, we're gonna be adding a spruce trapdoor on this side. We're gonna grab our spruce slab, and we're gonna put this on the top side right there in the section. One on this side. In the middle, we're gonna go with an upside down spruce stair, and then underneath these slabs, we're gonna put a trapdoor on this side and a trapdoor on this side. Then we're gonna grab our glass, and we're gonna go right here on the inside part, and we're gonna make a little bit of a line going around like so. That's gonna be our front door entrance, and then right here on this end, we're just gonna place a door. And you can go with any door. I'm going with the spruce one, and we have ourselves our entrance. That's it. That's all there is to it. Super simple, easy to make, definitely day one stuff. But also, we could go ahead and dress up this outside bit, maybe putting a upside down stair right here on this level, which is pretty much lined up where that trapdoor is. We're gonna put a slab on the outside bit. We're gonna put a trapdoor hanging out right here like so. Then we could go with a simple fence underneath and drop a lantern underneath that, just like so. So we get some lighting so we can find this from far away. Then let's jump on the inside. Let me show you how to set this up. So once you're on the inside, you should have this 5x5 box right here. So we're gonna drop our logs on this side and go up 1, 2, 3, and 4. Space of 3, up by 4. Space of 3, up by 4 again. And another space of 3, and then up by 4 like so. Then I'm gonna grab our spruce stairs, and right on the third level, so 1, 2, and 3, I'm gonna put an upside down stair wrapping around next to every single log we just placed so we can get a nice little archway look to this, like so. And then from here, we're gonna be placing some trap doors right on the middle sections in between those stairs. Then above here, so we can have some storage, we can grab some barrels and line up the top. If you don't have enough to put barrels up there, we could put other things like flower pots and other bits of detail. It's all up to you guys what you want to put up here, but barrels looks pretty good. So if you go with barrels, it should look just like this. You could put chests up here, but you would have to get rid of the top bit, maybe replace that with a slab or a stair. So once we have that set up, let's go ahead and work on some details for the ceiling. For the ceiling details, I'm going to be putting slabs in every corner bit. Then I'm going to be grabbing our trapdoors and put these in those gaps in between. And then up here, we could pretty much just put another slab. Later on, if you have glowstone, you could definitely put some there and then cover that up with a trapdoor. Or you can even hang a lantern from the center, like that. Now from here, before we keep going, I want to add a little bit of texturing to the ground. So I'm just going to add just some random cobblestone in certain spots just to make it look a little bit more rustic and ruined. And it'll give you a little bit more detail inside this house. Now the next step over here, I want to add a way down to a mine. So it's awesome to have your little starter hole over here and have a quick way to get down to 12 or 11, wherever you guys want to go. So I'm going to knock down this little spot right here and then just place a door right on the inside. Just like that. And then we can maybe place a little upside down stair for more details. So over here, I want to place our bed. So really super simple. Just place a bed here on the side. I'm going to grab an extra barrel, put that here sideways. Maybe put another lantern right there. Over here on this end, we're going to be having all of our smelting sections. So we're going to have a furnace right in the middle. We can have a crafting bench on one side and maybe another barrel there on this end. And maybe if you want, just place another light right there in this corner. Now, if you have the clay, why not put a little flower pot, flower on top? And if you have the material, why not put a little painting on one side and then maybe one on the other? Not that one. Not that one. Not that one. That's fine. But that is it. That's all there is to it. We got our starter day one mountain house all done for you guys. What do you guys think? Super cool, right? Let me do a little bit of detail work on the outside just to dress this up just a little bit. And there it is. Just a little bit of detail work. A little bit of coarse dirt, some slabs going down to a little bit of a path there. And it's so simple just to recreate something like this in your first couple of days. So let me know what you guys think. This is so much fun to make. I love these small, compact day one or maybe day one and a half starter mountain houses. They're so easy to make. You could just go down to 12 right there, get diamonds, get all the stuff you need, and you're safe within these cool little walls, and they're kind of detailed, right? You don't need to have just a small hole in the wall with no detail, nothing inside. Dress it up a little bit just like this. You have a better time. Trust me, it's a lot more fun. But let me know if you guys want to see more of these day one starter houses. We could do smaller underground ones, maybe a small house as well. It doesn't have to be just a small mountain house like this. Let me know if you guys want to see more of those videos here on the channel. But for right now, I'm out of here. Thank you all so much for watching. Catch you on the next Minecraft video. Goodbye.